Black 2-4, false start. Black 2-4, false start. No, no. No whistle. It was a warning. It was a verbal warning. Watch out for the jammer. Back is here. Back. Back is off. Yeah. It's all right. It's all right. It's all good. No pass! Back is here. Back is all. Pack is back. White, 1-2-3, direction of gameplay. Back is off. Black, 7-1-1, false start. It was a verbal warning on a false start. All you have to do is yield. No, no, no. Black, 1-3, forearm. No. Again?
I have a play to know.
Alright. Go and see Daddy. No pack! Pack is here. Black, 2-4, failure to reform. No pack! Pack is here. Pack is all. Pack is front. The pack is off. Same team. Good call. Tag is here. You take the front line. Yes, that's why I'm so far back. In. Back is all. Running back. The pack! Pack is off! White, 5-5-5, low block. Pack is here. Target ball. No pack! Black, 1-8, destruction of the pack. He's here. Fill in. Front. White, 1-3, cut track. White jammer, cut track. Look, no lead, no lead. Package here. Clean. Package front. Incidental. Package off. No pack! Pack is here. I'll play it, nope, and Daisy to the bench. Go pack! Back of the hall. Black, 1-9, failure to reform. On the start of the jam, okay, if you hear your number, color, or your color, your number, and false start, okay, that means you started the jam with a wheel touching the line, okay? If you hear your color, number, false start, all you have to do is yield. You stop for a second, give eye communication to the ref, say, okay, I heard you, right? They're gonna look at you and then turn away. That means you yielded. Go back to skating, okay? If you hear whistle, color, number, false start, that means you didn't hear the first warning and you committed a penalty because you kept skating. At that point, you leave the track and go to the box, okay? If I look at you, I say, black 2-4, false start. You look at me, I look away, keep skating. Okay? If I look at you, you look at me, I'm still looking at you, that means you probably got the whistle, you need to go to the box. Okay? If I see you turn around, skate off, and I kept eye contact too long, I'm a black 2-4, return to the track. Okay? So basically, right? Color number, false start, look at the ref. And yield. Okay? If you throw your hands up, stop skating, you yielded, and you go on, no penalty. Got it? All right, let's go again.